Is it really surprising that the most powerful man in the world should be a figure of controversy?
We, as a population on this planet, have been looking for a savior.
We're talking about a being whose very existence
they are not telling us the truth.
Challenges our own sense of priority.
The world has been so caught up with what he can do that no one has asked what he should do.
Go home. Go home. Go home.
Tell me.